I'd seen pictures of the mansions of Halvo Bay and wondered if they were real. Maybe it was all just propaganda to intimidate the UIR. It wasn't. But the grubs had been here and turned all those mansions into fixer-uppers.
The grubs tore this neighborhood apart.
Your professor lives up here? Are we sure he's still alive?
No, we are not.
We need to keep moving. We have a long way to go to Elliot's house.
I got a statue like that in my atrium.
You have an atrium.
Got him.
We had the bot, but we still needed the launch codes for the Lightmass missile. Baird and Sophia's friend, Professor Elliot, was the only one who had them.
Lieutenant, I think we can get to Elliot through that house.
The Coltrane just takes what he wants. Step by step, we were getting closer to Elliot's mansion. I kept thinking, who could live through all this?
Can you not see me? who's here!
Citizens holding priority evacuation orders must report to the APC loading area for transport to the harbor. All other evacuees stay in this area.
I can't believe how bad the grubs wrecked this place.
The professor's mansion was on the other side of that chasm. We were getting close.
These aren't cog barriers.
Grub barriers. I've seen this before.
Come on! Finish here! Oh, yes!
This professor's mansion, it's fighting back?
This home security system. There's no way we'll get past it.
So we came all this way for nothing.
There's another entrance not too far from here. A friends and family entrance, you might say.
So, you must know this professor pretty well.
Well enough. It's this way. What was that?
Mortars! The grubs are gonna flatten that house if we don't stop them!
Yeah, you got it!
Thank you. I appreciate it.
Come on!
Barriers down!
Dibs!
We couldn't get into the professor's house until we eliminated those mortar squads. Every mortar squad.
Another mortar! Let's shut him up!
Boomer!
Watch out!
Was here. Every city in my country now looks like this.
Oh, I think I'll take that.
As soon as we found that last mortar squad, we could enter the professor's mansion.
One of our best weapons! Boosh is Gorazny for boom!
No sign of our last mortar!
He's gotta be up ahead!
Ah, just the grub we're looking for! Pop him, Kilo! Cadet, can you take us into Elliot's house now?
Of course, sir. It's through that gate.
I was surprised a little by Sophia's friendship with her professor, but I don't judge.
Cadet? I'm sensing you and Elliot are, you know, close. You need to prepare yourself for what we might find in there.
I just lost all my friends, Lieutenant. It's not like my day's gonna get any worse.
Inside the professor's mansion, it was worse than we thought.
Kurt Elliott was a friend of mine. What happened to him?
He no longer liked his options. I didn't blame him.
This isn't good. But we still need the launch codes. Try to hack into Elliott's computer.
Hello, Dr. Elliott. You have one new message from Elliott Nora.
So that's that.
I'm sorry, Cadet.
He was my teacher, Lieutenant. Whatever else happened, happened.
So, what did happen?
He was married, with kids. I moved on.
Power outage. Outside defense is rebooting. Please wait.
The power's out. The bot probably fried the circuits to break into the system.
Power outage. Outside defense is rebooting. Please wait.
Sir, I think we're about to have visitors. Many visitors.
Kilo, they're coming in and we need to hold them off. Bot, keep hacking into that mainframe. We can't leave until we have those launch codes. That didn't take long.
Power outage.
There's no way that's the last of them. Set up defenses now, Kilo. We need to keep them away from the bot. To us. The launch codes are in the mainframe.
I thought the codes were in the other computer.
Leave the tech to me, Private Ungrateful, and keep the grubs back. The bot's totally exposed.
Ratches! Charge! Charge!
Bring it on!
Done here, and so are we. Let's roll.
We had the launch codes, and we left. I was surprised. I kind of liked a few of the mansions I saw today. Maybe when this is all over, I'll take one for myself. Who's left to say no?
Private Augustus Cole, you've been atypically quiet until now.
Oh, listen up. All we gotta do is...
Assume you actually listen to your crash ball coach from time to time?
Crash ball? You're not a fan.
Pretend war? No. How are you finding the real thing?
I've been more comfortable.
Then unburden your mind.